All right, so we're out here for this show I still don't know the name of. This is my friend Michael. I've known Michael since, I've known you since like fourth grade. And then I became
somewhere around there.
Then I became better friends with you like middle school and high school, and then I became really good friends with you in college when we became roommates. So yeah, Michael is one of my friends who comes back from my hometown. And Michael, what is your gaming experience?
I played a PS2. N64 was probably my first console that I played.
Right.
That was like, you know, GoldenEye and James Bond games and Mario Kart. And then I jumped to PS2.
Did you play Battlefront on PS2 or on
I
Xbox?
Played Battlefront on PS2. Okay. And then I bought it again when I got a 360.
Not a bad
360,
choice.
I think the only games I ever played were Halo and Battlefront. Like, those, and FIFA.
And Watch Dogs.
I did play Watch Dogs. That was the end of my 360 career when I finally bought an Xbox One.
So
now I'm strictly Xbox One.
So, Michael, what game have you picked today? Alright, Michael, so you've already been looking around a little bit, so pick out your game.
Okay.
And you're welcome to search.
This is where I ask questions?
Yeah, you can ask any questions.
Okay. One of the ones is over here. Max Steel Covert Missions.
Do you remember a game that's interesting? Do you remember Max Steel?
No.
Okay, look at the cover for that game. It was like an old toy line. I bought it at Goodwill just because it was a Dreamcast game.
Still not familiar at all.
No, I know nothing about. Yeah, I know nothing about the game, but I assume it's bad.
All right. Well, there's one called Double Dragon over there.
Double Dragon is like a beat 'em up. Like you just walk around and beat up people.
Oh.
And no, not your thing.
Star Wars Jedi Power Battles.
I don't know if it works, but we can play it. That was one of Noah's favorite games
as a kid. Tempting.
Dude, Austin and Noah used to play this at my
house. Dude, I've never played it.
You want to play that?
I like Episode 1. Yeah,
we'll take a look at it. Hold on.
I choose Star Wars Episode 1 Jedi Power Battles.
Here, hold it.
I picked Star Wars Episode 1 Jedi Power Battles for PlayStation.
I'm gonna hold that up to the camera.
Original.
Boom. Alright, so, you excited for this?
Oh, I'm always excited.
So, this
for
is...
Star Wars game.
this is a one-player and two-player game.
Yeah, side by side with a companion.
How do you want to start off? Do you want to start by yourself and then
I'll start solo and get pretty good and then make you play.
Okay, sounds good.
Let's hope it works.
Yeah, that's true. I bought this at Goodwill. It's pretty scratched. So you have no connection with this game. For me, like I just said, I bought it at Goodwill. But what's special about this game is my brother and his girlfriend's brother, but not at the time, like this was like when they were in like sixth grade, used to play this game a lot. Like, I don't know if it was just, I can't remember if it was multiple times or it was just one weekend where it was like, that's all they were doing. That, it might have been like one of those blockbuster weekends.
Knowing them, it was probably a weekend.
Yeah, so. Alright, so let's try it. And I don't know if this has, the joystick support, DualShock.
Rumble?
No, where it has the
sticks,
because the old PlayStation controllers didn't used to have that. So, which this stuff will probably be cut out, but.
Xbox greater than PlayStation.
That's staying
in my opinion. At least.
Sucky inputs. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. God, episode 1 music is so sick.
It is pretty sick.
Dude, it's got the best lightsaber battle. To me.
Second
best. I think
the best one?
I think the Obi-Wan Anakin battle in the third movie on Mustafar is the best one.
That's true.
That's just me. I just like that one the best.
I've only seen, like, the second and third one, like, once, so...
Really?
Yeah.
I've definitely seen the
maybe twice.
Way more times than I've seen the original trilogy. Ooh, which is controversial. I've seen, right? Everyone's always like, oh, like, you can like the prequels, but they're just not better than the original. I go, okay, I never said that. I like them.
Yeah.
Like, everyone's like, whoa, whoa, why do you like the prequels? I go, because those were the Star Wars movies that I watched as a kid.
Yeah. That was an alright intro, you know? I mean, the graphics were definitely PS1.
PS1 graphics.
Okay, so just do one player for now. Jedi mode or easy mode? It's up to you.
My rule is I never pick easy. I always do at least normal, but...
I think Jedi mode's probably normal, is my guess.
I just try to never pick easy, because, like, I feel like I don't want to be...
Yes, you kind of miss out on a lot of the experience.
Yeah, I want to make it a little bit challenging, but... If I start getting destroyed,
we're
changing it back.
Well, we'll try two-player.
Oh, here we go.
Okay.
Oh, Qui-Gon Jinn, easiest choice.
Wait, not Plo Koon?
No. Nobody wants Plo Koon.
Episode 1. Jedi Power Battles. I don't think that's the name of episode 1.
Should have been called that.
So wasn't that like a lot of what people had trouble with was like it was talking about like, I know, taxes and stuff?
It was about like trade and or something basically, wasn't it?
I think so.
It was all about diplomatic solutions and like that was like the main part. Everyone's like, dude, somebody stab somebody with a lightsaber.
While the Congress of the Republic endlessly debates this alarming chain of events, the Supreme Chancellor has secretly contacted the Jedi Knights. Oh, so when you say Jedi Knights, that's where that entire sentence changes. The Guardians of Peace and Justice of the Galaxy, who agreed to send aid to Naboo.
That was all one sentence. Trade Federation. Fight your way through the Federation droid. Okay. I think it's a little bit... Oh, I just... Was I supposed to hit that guy?
Does that
was that C-3PO?
I don't know.
Okay, hold on. Oh, this is jump. Okay, that's what I was looking for. Jump. Okay, let's do this. Credits. Okay.
I feel like the projector's always going to be an issue.
Did he run hilariously in this game?
Who, Qui-Gon? Does he run like that in the movies?
Why am I really struggling? No, I just think it's funny the way he runs.
Try using the D-pad, because it might have been, like, easier to use with the D-pad.
It is a little bit.
Yeah,
I can use the D-pad. It's way easier.
I would go ahead and just turn analog off then, so you don't met.
Okay. Oh.
What up?
Let's try this. Yeah, here we go. Oh. There it
oh,
is.
Cool.
Deflect! That's one of the three words. For deflect, defend, and destroy or something. Oh, dude, this guy's proning me.
What, that's like the Jedi way?
No, it's on the back of the case.
Oh.
What is that sound?
I think it's Yoda.
I guess you can't move if you're facing like this. Jump. What you know, man? Jump, jump.
Do you know that song?
Yes.
By Crisscross.
Oh, man. Just change camera angles. Dude, face this way. Why? I'm really struggling.
Is it like...
I don't know, I'm having like... once you hit and then you can't turn for a while.
Yeah.
So I gotta not button mash.
I remember this game being difficult for Austin and Noah. But they were also in like 6th grade, so...
Dude, whoa, relax. How do I aim it back at them? Like, I don't know if I can.
Like I said, I haven't played this game and...
Oh, there it is.
Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna run.
No. Oh. Oh, out of midair! Come on.
Droids don't have that good of aim.
Okay, there has to be like force powers that I'm not using.
Maybe you'll learn it. It is the
Maybe.
First level. Have you tried, like, the L and R buttons?
Yeah.
That tactic.
I killed him last time. I don't think I...
Kill him again.
Uh-oh. Oh, I thought you were about to jump off an edge.
But... Dude,
I think
on.
That's the lighting.
Ha! I made him shoot that guy! Yes. That was intentional, totally.
Plus 100.
Well, like I said, destroy those things.
I don't know if you have to.
Doing it anyway, getting points. How was I sprinting last time?
They, like, probably running? With the L or R buttons.
It was probably...
Can you, like...
Oh, here we go.
How are you doing it? You holding it button?
It was R2, I think.
Oh, that's funny.
Ha. Yo,
which is funny, because R2 is, like, probably one of the slowest characters in the...
Oh, this guy shoots bursts. Okay.
Take him out.
Come here, guy. Oh.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Hey.
Dude, could you imagine if you were just working at your job and someone came and sliced you and you exploded?
Sounds good.
That's
the, that was an inch.
Yeah, that's the... This is the lighting issue. We can mess with the lighting again if you want. The brightness.
That's alright. No, I know that's an edge.
Okay. Well, I mean, there is a future to deal with.
Nope.
I can't run over. Try jumping over it. You know what? Just forget that, guys. Just turn around. I think you jump, like, onto that silver.
Yeah. Oh, see.
Oh, it's a treadmill, I think, right? You're running faster.
Oh, God.
Oh, God! Oh, God.
God, how many times... I don't even care. I'm just gonna jump past these guys. Holy polies.
Jump! Oh. The way you jump is, like, so...
Oh!
We can become... What was that run you were just doing? You
see it was, that? It was... Well, I've been trying to run while blocking, but I don't think you can.
Oh, I don't know. But you were, like, running, like, diagonally, it seemed like. I don't know.
I don't know. Maybe that was a strafe or something.
Oh, my God. Did Yoda just laugh?
Yeah.
Okay. I got this here. Jump.
Dude, there's not a lot of jump in this game.
Yeah, like, you're running so fast, but I guess it's also because of the treadmill.
Yeah.
But, like, when you jump, you have, like, no distance. Can you double jump?
Oh, my God. That's frustrating.
Oh, no! Oh, my God!
Come on! All right. We're two player.
You're
this,
two player.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. You ready?
Hit star. I guess I can't. It's over. Just game over. There's nothing.
Oh. All right. Hit two player. Jedi mode. You can still be Qui-Gon.
Yeah, I was gonna say I'm sticking with Qui-Gon. You're gonna be Koon, Pao Koon, or whatever their name
was.
Is.
Was it the one we thought it was? Was Plo Koon?
Yeah.
It's strange.
The strange dwarf face guy. Alright, let's do this.
What you do about Plo Koon? Oh, God.
You didn't kill anybody.
I'm trying. Oh, my God.
I told you.
I feel like, did they add more enemies because there's more people?
I think so.
That's exciting. How do you jump?
Okay. Jump is O, and then sprint was R. R2.
Yeah! Let me see if I can...
How are you...
This is definitely...
What move is that?
I'm just hitting triangle.
Oh, see, that's mine. I don't get any. I don't get a Sharapova yell.
What is it? Backslash! Shulk and Smash Bros.
Oh,
do you
yeah.
Backslash!
Alright, let's go.
No.
Oh,
what you
had it.
Oh, don't double charge me for that. What if we could slice each other in half? That would be so...
Dude,
that'd be the most
friendly
difficult
game.
Wait, it's not, right? Let me blow, let's
no,
try.
I tried earlier.
Oh, thanks. Dude, Plo Koon's a
badass. One of us is better than the other. Okay, I got this guy. Head on.
Blah, 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 blah.
There we go.
Well, you don't, like, play original PlayStation games, so it's probably the controlling that's also an issue for you.
Yeah, whatever, you know, excuse I can use, I'll take it.
Okay, whatever. Oh, okay, that's cool.
Ooh, just dodging, yo. Okay, I got two guys, here we go.
Yeah, that's cool, you know, you can just leave me over here so I can see what I'm doing. That's always good, when the camera just focuses on one guy and the other guy just gets butt-owned. That's staying in, I'm not centering him, butt-owned.
Butt-owned, good.
Butt-owned. No, that's perfectly fine.
I think I've used that around my mom, so I think that's okay.
It's been...
She knows.
I'll say Susan approved. I don't want to say your last name if you don't want me to say your last name. I don't know. Look at the flash.
I like that. I like that, this move.
Alright, let me get the next one.
Oh, wait, we gotta destroy these things.
Wait, I need help.
Hit this.
Oh, God.
Beat this. This. There we go. I don't know if they're... I feel like you probably can use that. Oh, no, your health went up, right?
Yeah.
Blue stamina?
It might be force power.
Yeah, right, I'm trying to use it. I can't.
Select? No. Oh, select gets rid of the bar. That's neat. I guess.
Okay.
Wait. Look at this. Hit select right now. It makes both our bars pop up. That's so weird. What if I don't want it and you want it?
I want it.
I don't
want it.
No, we keep it. Actually, it's probably better to keep it.
Nope. No. Don't want it. Playing raw here.
I won.
Needed that.
Got up in that raw. Oh, God.
Come to the
Is
rescue.
There like a body slam move?
Dude, right? That's what I was wondering. I wanted like a downward stab.
Yeah.
Move.
Like Link in like Smash Bros.
Yeah.
There's gotta be some force moves.
You a hoe.
Wait.
It says you learn them eventually.
Try hitting multiple buttons at once.
I did try that. It picked whatever it wanted.
We could read the manual.
It has a manual. Wait, we forgot one.
I haven't even been paying attention to that.
Don't worry, I'm destroying the ship for both of us.
Thanks. Remember, there's a double jump.
Nope, don't use it.
Oh, God. Oh, God. All right.
I want to know if you can jump into these holes. Can you jump over here?
I think so.
Oh, nope. Oh, what?
Yeah. What do you know about it? Plo Koon!
When do I...
Forgot. That's probably... I hate that he laughs right at the start of this. Like,
I love that they spawn you getting shot every time.
Oh my God, turn.
This is Jedi mode, so, you know, they aren't messing around. I was gonna deflect, here we go.
Okay.
As long as I'm alive, I guess. Okay, we're gonna jump.
Oh God!
Don't die!
Oh. I thought it was gonna be like a Mario Kart. Oh God!
That counts. Oh, those are counting as credits.
There they are. Oh my God.
Continue.
We
get another
suck.
Credit. God, I'm terrible at this game. Just terrible. It's like simple platform jump. Can't do it.
For some reason, this robot reminds me of like.
Oh, wait, am I in it?
Oh. Did you ever play Mega Man Legends?
Is that me or you? I meant, like, didn't you see me? I think I died. No, I never did.
Oh, okay. It reminds me of, like, one of the robots from that game for some reason.
I can still turn on your display.
That's very strange. I guess I jump on top of him?
I think so.
I mean, he looks like a giant platform.
Oh, boy, you're done.
What am I supposed to do? Is there, like, a ladder?
Try hitting this thing over here. This.
You may have to get him to hit it. You know how there's...
Yeah. There. Game over.
Alright, we're trying again.
You're probably gonna have to cut one of these out.
Nope.
You're gonna keep all the same mission over? Everyone's gonna be like, these kids suck.
Yeah.
We should do easy mode.
No, one more time. I don't know if we picked easy or not, but we'll just.
Doesn't matter.
Can we both be quiet?
If you want.
I don't want to. Hey, would you like to see a different character?
I don't care.
Plo Koon!
I wanna, what's his face? Coyote Mundi is who I wanted.
Yeah.
But I don't, he was barely in the first one. He's more relevant in 2 and 3.
Oh, okay. I remember Dave the first time he mentioned that name. I was like, you would know that guy's name.
Yeah, I was like, oh yeah, you know the Conehead guy. Kaede Munda, you mean?
Okay, so we just have to get past that jump section. We're just going past it. Like, that's...
Just gonna run through it?
Yeah. How about we just keep... Let's just run through it right now. Yeah. Like, let's just keep going.
Yeah. Your run is funny. My run is better.
I just keep getting hit.
There's no life there this time. Maybe we picked easy? I don't know. Dude, you're getting pwned.
Yeah, I know.
There's so many chasing us.
I've got something against Plo Koons. Is that his race?
I don't think it's his race. I think it's his name.
No, it's both.
Oh, God! Oh, God! Apparently, it won't let you run through like that. I haven't hit anyone this whole match. Oh, come on.
Oh, God.
Alright, good job. I didn't do it. Look at my points. Whoa. Okay, our health bar is at the top, too. We're so dumb.
I think it's the
Have light. I played a video game?
It's the lighting. Okay, we have 5 credits.
We don't know what we're doing, though.
Yeah, but we have 5 credits to find out.
It's...
Oh, God.
Okay.
Should we...
We hit its arm or something?
Should we read
I just
manual?
Saw something over here. No. Oh, I can't... Can you block it with the...
Nope. I doubt it.
I just died.
I hear the noise, but I don't... Oh, my God.
Dude, what?
You don't want to read the manual, see how to do force powers?
Yes, read it. I'm reading it.
So L2 and triangle.
Square, square, X.
And then square for pulse grid. Okay. How would we know how to do that?
You're supposed to read the manual before you play the game. That's the point of the manual. Closer and do this.
Oh!
Oh, here we go.
Oh, God.
Dude. Oh, my God.
No, no. Just run. Just...
I seriously can't avoid these things. Oh, yes. They're knocked an arm off. Oh, both arms off.
So I think we just have to probably just attack it now. That'll be embarrassing. If we get beat by these no bombs. Is it dead? Oh, what the? Where? Oh, I was like,
yeah, I was like, what?
And it conveniently blew up a door. But the farthest we've gotten. What was that? Oh, God. Are these, like, platforms?
They look like it. Oh, my God.
Okay.
No, these are, like, bridges.
Oh, okay. Put that over here. Oh, God. There's a... Yeah. Oh, no. Okay. We're good. Oh.
I got you. I get what's happening here.
No, is it... The ground's, like, hurting you.
Oh, you're right. How do you not get hurt? You're supposed to jump on these things? I'm not gonna make it, I'm already dying.
Yeah. Oh. I feel like... the game was just like, nope. Maybe we're supposed to, like, shut something off?
We're probably have to use the force, we're done.
What do you mean?
Like, to shut them off, or to get the ground safe?
Let's try this. Let's see if we have to, like, put out these fires. This is not The Legend of Zelda.
Nope. Okay. Oh my God.
Well, do you see how many credits we're at? What should I do? Should I just go for it?
Use the force.
Let me try this other move. No,
you must just have to run through it.
Yep.
Just suffer it,
yeah,
I guess.
I don't know. Well, we'll see how far I can make it. Oh, hey, you're with me.
Yeah, I'm back.
What if you just died right there?
Like, oh, no. Fall off the platform. I want to try
it
my...
Sucks that we
look at my life. I have no life.
It sucks that we share credits.
Yeah. Okay, what was... Oh, there it is. Okay, here we go. See that?
What?
It add like this is just my regular triangle. This is my triangle X. It's an extra swipe.
Oh,
square square X is another one.
Oh yeah. Oh wait, damn it! You should have gotten that. My mistake.
I'm gonna die soon.
Well, yeah, that's why I was saying.
I don't even see a green bar for me. Non-existent green bar. Well, I think these are elevators.
Yeah, I'm just looking over here.
Oh, wait, there's something in there. I don't need blue, I need green. I need a health.
I guess I need blue.
Get in there. Oh, yeah. Any green in these? I think we have to jump on these.
There, yeah. Let come this way, though, see if there's anything. Uh-oh, there's enemies. Of some sort. Where is that?
Wait, it's just up top.
Okay, which elevator do you want to take?
There's
Oh, God. No. Oh,
there it is, in the back.
Yeah, I should have not grabbed the green thing.
Hit the panels.
Backslash! Oh, that's probably
yeah. You gotta jump across all of them. Here we go. Yeah.
Do you want to do this?
No, I'm fine. You don't want to get smashed, though.
Yeah. So I'll wait till it starts to go down.
Oh, you wouldn't even get smashed. This one wouldn't even smash you.
You don't think so?
No, it didn't look
like How am I supposed to know? Oh, right. I go. Damn it, I should have.
See, like, it doesn't look like it would smash you, but it probably would.
Oh my god. That's how it ends. With,
easy mode.
And we're doing easy mode?
I think we have to.
What's your favorite Star Wars movie?
What's your favorite Angry Bird? What's my favorite Star Wars movie?
Yeah.
I think 3 is my favorite. I like 3 and 5.
I really liked 7.
7 was good.
I really liked that one. Now, like I said, I didn't really watch Star Wars too much growing up. I think we talked about this.
Yeah.
Which, you know, I thought I liked... And I think I like 5 and 6 more than I like 4. I don't know if it's because I've seen 4
a lot. Like, 6 is my least favorite of the original trilogy. Like, that's my girlfriend's favorite one. Yeah, I don't know. I just, like, 6 isn't my favorite, but none of them are bad. 1's a little rough, but, like,
yeah.
I really just skipped the pod racing scene each time.
The pod racing...
And like See, I liked it the first time, but like I never really care about watching it again.
Should have picked episode 1 Pod Racer. We could burn that.
Oh, is that like N64? No, yeah. I played that game. I would destroy you.
Did
in that
you ever
game.
Unlock Sebulba?
Oh yeah. What am I, a wuss? Dude, I was like the shortcut, you know, masters. That one where you have to make that jump, that like really skinny jump.
I don't even remember anymore. I have that game, but that was one of those. I bought it because we rented it from Blockbuster. Like,
come on, Mike.
I bought it recently. Well, within the last couple of years.
I forgot to use the Force as well.
Oh, yeah, we have the Force.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it destroys
these
guys?
What have I been doing? Yeah, I'm going to go up here and destroy these guys.
Dude, Noah and Austin are going to be so frustrated watching this.
What have I been doing this whole game? Oh, I die, don't die.
Oh, God.
Plenty of life.
I think
oh,
I just
nice, got it.
Yeah! We still got 2 credits! Let's go.
We're doing, oh, God, this again.
Right, we got... Oh, okay, we all have life.
Alright, let's go. Grab that thing.
You want me to grab it?
Yeah. You don't have... Oh, I don't know what that was, but I think it was just points.
Yeah, I don't know.
These are bridges.
Yeah. It's just that last one we gotta jump across.
There's gotta be something else. To,
okay.
Well, I already started.
We're just going, yeah. Go. Oh, God. Oh, no. Make it. Okay.
Alright.
You ready for this elevator action?
If we can make
Wait.
It there, I need it. Oh, too late. You needed it way more.
There's one down here, I think, because you came down, remember, and I grabbed it. It's like one over here.
Maybe we have to earn it. I don't know. This is easy mode, and we're still struggling.
Oh, yeah, we're on easy.
I forgot. That is a little bit of a bummer how well we felt we were doing.
Oh man.
Wait, what? Hit this guy. Come on, Mike.
Way to just bring it down.
Okay, let's go get the platform. Let's go up there.
Platform 9 3/4.
Thanks, Arnold.
Arnold.
Sounded like Arnold Schwarzenegger. Well,
how does the guy
platform?
How does that guy say it in Harry Potter? The
what guy?
The shrunken head guy.
That sounds like a Jamaican accent. And the shrunken head guy's in the bus, isn't he?
Yeah. Is it Jamaican?
Oh, hold on to your butts, your butts.
We're gonna have to cut this out.
That was the worst Jamaican accent I've ever heard. Okay.
Blah, blah, blah.
Yours and then mine was nowhere near better.
Hold on to your butts.
When I think Jamaican accent, I think of that Lil Dicky song, the Like a White Man.
Let's see if I get crushed up here. Okay, no. Yeah. Like a white man, either that or
That was like three jumps.
Yeah.
Do you think you can make it all the way across, like on one jump?
I don't trust. Oh, what the hell was that?
Oh.
What are you hanging on to? I can't do. I'm gonna just run over with you.
I assume it's just gonna. You died.
Is that what happened?
You die if you fall off, I think, because you just. It forces you to fall into the thing, I guess. I don't like this angled jump.
Yeah, I don't like it.
I don't like it.
Man, look at Qui-Gon's face right now. But I mean, lack of.
Alright.
Hey, oh, that's me! I was like, what's a raging? Oh, did you make it? Yes!
Alright.
You do the impression, I think you're better at
it. Alright, I can't do it. I can't do any impressions after that Jamaican accent I tried to do.
What is going on with
Whoa.
That?
Someone's got some boner sword going on.
Let's do some Force Action!
Oh my god, okay.
I like this. I can F with this.
What up? I can F with this.
Trying to keep it safe for kids.
Alright.
Oh.
I didn't make it in.
How did a door become an elevator?
Whatever. What's that?
Who's did John Williams do prequels?
I think he did all of them.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess he
Proud
did seven. So that makes sense.
Ship and
I stuff. Guarantee. What? That guy just flipped me like a piece of bacon.
Would have said pancake, but okay. Oh, here we go. We were just talking about this.
Dude, we're gonna get butt-owned, and I'm just gonna be like, why did you?
You just gotta sit here and deflect. You just can't move. I'm gonna deflect and then jump real quick. Don't let go.
I was looking at the camera saying, like, alright, let's just do 25 minutes of this and end the video. Okay. What about. Oh my god.
You can't get out of it! Like,
I'm making a run for it.
Is there like a.
Force! Force! 150, 150! 150, 150!
Dude, I am struggling.
Oh, I died. And you have like zero health. No, wait, no. You got a little bit.
Dude, I got it.
Please, right. Please respond, Darren. Oh, no. I'm at zero credits.
It's like when it says one, it doesn't mean one. It's a lie. I don't even. My health bar is like non-existent. What's this? Oh, God.
Oh, what the? Look at the size of your life.
Quick!
Why can't that happen in the movies? Like, oh yeah, I picked up this thing, I made my lightsaber, like, legitimately, like, the Viagra.
It's a big old yeah. Dilly here.
Dude, it's the Viagra of the Star Wars world.
Dude, and I'm struggling with it. Dude, this thing's kicking me.
Dude, this one's just a straight up brawler. You see that?
Dude, yeah, that guy's the creed of
He was
this.
Raised in the streets. There's Droid Fight Club.
Kill him.
thought you were about to run off the side. I was about to be like, that is the worst way to end this.
That's how you ended last time.
Yeah.
Alright. Did I just run back the same way or what?
Oh. No, I guess
I guess
so.
I ran the wrong way.
They put that it's not your fault. That is the game's fault entirely.
I'm scared. Every time I see one of those, I get scared.
Oh no, there's gonna be another. Oh my god!
What is it, Galaga?
You can, like, look around.
It looks like a. Yeah, oh. I was gonna say, like, it.
No,
I can't.
Yeah. Okay, do not get knocked off. We don't need Qui-Gon.
Am I supposed to fight it?
We don't need Qui-Gon dying this early. Spoilers, I guess. Like, I feel like you have to reflect it when it stands still, you know?
Yeah.
When it does this. Reflect it.
I have been doing that, but I have no way of aiming it. I guess I'm gonna try being closer.
Pulse grenade?
How do I do that?
Hold L2 and press square, but that's like a special item.
Oh my god!
So did that, like, did you throw that? Or did it?
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, I did throw it.
Well, I didn't know if you could throw it at the guy.
No, I think that's what it is.
You throw it at him? Is what you throw?
Yeah.
Okay. No, it's like, it's not even a throw. It's
I'm
just
gonna
like,
die. Oh my god, I could have gone the whole time.
I think we're ending it there. Alright, Michael. So, what did you think about this game?
I thought it was fun once I got the hang of it. My hand hurts from using the D-pad though.
Yeah.
But this the analog was way too hard.
Yeah.
Wonky.
I think
I wanted to know how to beat that stupid thing.
How do we beat that droid? Could you have gone over, or did you just like?
I think I feel like I must have been able to go.
One of life's many secrets.
Like it looked like it was blocking me, but I think I just wasn't running. I think I was trying to run too fast, and I was scared of falling off.
Yeah.
I think I could have just ran past it, but I liked it.
Yeah, I definitely remember. This is a lot of the stuff I remember with this game. Is it was frustrating for Austin Noah, but I know they made it much further than we did.
Oh yeah, dude, that was the first level out of 10.
I don't know if they ever beat it. I don't think the controls are the greatest. They don't really like the force powers. And if you don't have the manual, you're screwed.
There
on, like,
maybe you have to hold
out.
For the grenade. I just kept throwing it off the edge. I think I maybe had to hold it and you know like L2 and square or hold square or something.
I don't know, but I feel like there's plenty of buttons they could have used to just like do a force power.
Yeah.
You know?
Instead of using two different buttons.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like
once you hit, you couldn't move either, so like you couldn't turn. You have to like literally turn left and right.
I think turning around is the biggest problem.
Like diagonal
in this
hitting, it wasn't
like,
as easy.
Like you gotta go like,
yeah, exactly.
You know, to the side.
Yeah.
But overall, I mean, I feel like I've heard people talk bad about this game before. I thought it was all right. Like,
thought it was fun.
You know, for PlayStation 1, I don't think it's the worst thing on the PlayStation 1.
Nope.
Which, have you played many PS1 games? Or?
I think the only PS1 games I ever played were like NHL hockey games. Like the.
You never played Crash, right?
No, played Spyro, Ripto's Rage.
That's right.
And had to leave the PS2 on forever because I didn't have a memory card.
That's right.
God, that was frustrating. Never beat that game.
But yeah, I thought it was fun. It definitely seemed more fun two player, but I feel like that's how anything is.
Yeah.
You know, I can't believe we couldn't do well on easy mode.
It didn't feel any different.
Yeah, it didn't feel that much different.
We were horrible.
Yeah.
I almost want to do. We need to do like a
this game
a second video once I played this game for like a week and be like, this is how I really play now.
Yeah, exactly. This game takes like legitimate Jedi training to get good at.
Yeah, seriously.
That was the nerdiest thing I've ever said. All right. Well, thanks for watching, guys, and thanks for coming on, Michael. And I'll see you next time with a new guest.
Yep.
Thanks.
Superman versus Batman was good. I liked it. For the record, whenever this video comes out, I liked that movie a lot.
I liked it too. I liked it. Alright, see you next time.
What is Beautiful Joe 2?
Beautiful Joe is, it's like you're a guy in a movie, like a superhero in a movie, and you can, like, speed up and slow down time, stuff like that.
Yeah.
You thinking about that?
This one.
Beautiful Joe.
Beautiful Joe 2.